While driving through the Hammond Village apartment complex, the alleged defendants allegedly shot into a group of people standing outside whom the defendants believe to be an opposing gang member. The only person in the targeted group to be hit by a bullet was an alleged fellow Blood gang member who died as a result of his injuries.